the end of the third Fast and Furious movie, the character Dominic shows up in this slick and powerful 1970 Plymouth Rover Camaro. So the script for that car to get seriously thankfully, the real Roadrunner Hammer seen here with a 383 and a 4-speed was saved and is safe in storage.